tell me your views about this show.
It's an important show. Sabkile. It's significant because it's for the mass market. Standardization of sizes, making people aware of environmentally safe products, and also just improving the basic everyday standard of wear for everybody, you know, for designers, for models, for the everyday person on the street. I think everyone's going to benefit from it, especially by way of the economy of it.
The?
Abhi acha ho gaya. It's good. It's improving. Not very good, but it's improving. Earlier on, the demand was always for female models, and there was a set standard of involvement of the male model. But now, with the growing grooming, self-grooming for males for of all ages, there's a much greater demand for the male model to come forward and represent these products. It's a question of what is available to the male on the market. As long as there's something to sell, there'll always be required. A male will always be required to sell it. Designers now are designing much more for males since the whole arrival of Pret, ready-to-wear clothes, everyday clothes. So, and if you really look at the market, there are so many more male models now. They're selling toothpaste, they're selling shampoos. You know, I mean, earlier on you didn't on the ramp. I agree, it's limited. You don't have your male shampoo shows, but you will have your female shampoo shows. You won't have your male perfume shows, you'll have your female perfume shows. But all in good time, all in good time. The market is only just opening up to men and the grooming part of men. I hope I'll be able to contribute in some way to the acceptance of it and globalize.
Thank you,
thank you so much.